No, auto rotate screen is off the entire time. And right now it's back to normal, as if I never did anything. Okay, latest stuff. News. That one's finally working. Go back to camera is staying. It just stays on landscape. And if I try to hit the settings, it vibrates.